The social media post composer lets you add hashtags, replug call to actions, and UTM trackers. All of these things help you maximize your message among your audience and track the performance of that audience. Let's discuss these three features one by one. Firstly, we'll discuss hashtags. You can add hashtags that are relevant to your post to amplify the outreach of your post. These hashtags help the audience find all the relevant posts to their niche by just searching for the keywords with a hashtag symbol at the beginning. Here you have the option to use the already saved hashtags from the list or create a list of your own by entering the name and the hashtag keywords. For each post, you can randomly choose to select the number of hashtags you require and then either append it to the post or replace if the keyword matches. Appending a hashtag would enter the selected hashtag at the end of your post, whereas replace lets you match your text with the hashtag you entered and replace with it if the text matches. The second feature is adding a call to action to the post that you're composing. But for that, you'd have to first connect your Replug account. Enter your Replug account credentials and click on Sign In. Give permission to ContentStudio to access your Replug account. Once your Replug account is successfully connected, you can now use the call to actions that you have created in Replug. Select the brand and campaign for your call to action. And if you've already added a link in your post, it will automatically be picked. But if you haven't entered any link in the post, you have to manually enter it. Copy and paste this URL in your web browser. You'll see the call to action will pop up on the shared article. The last feature is adding the UTM tracker codes to the links you share online. These special codes can be added to the end of any URL to track clicks and performance of marketing activities. The URL of your selected post is already picked. You can add three most used UTM codes, which are campaign name, campaign medium, and campaign source. The campaign name parameter allows you to track the performance of a specific campaign. The medium parameter tracks what type of traffic the visitor originated from. The source parameter allows you to track where the traffic originated from. If you check the option automatically add social channel's name as a source, then it will automatically pick the source channel. Now if you open the link, you'll see these trackers appended to your link, and then you can later track the link with the help of these parameters.